Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In this quick video, I will show you how to customize subtitles on Netflix. By customize, I mean how to change subtitles font and its size, shadow and color. Please hit that like button if you find this video useful. And now, let's go with the method. When you open your Netflix application, in top right corner you will see your profile icon. Hover with your mouse over it and drop-down menu will appear. Select Account.
Scroll down to your profile.
If you have more than one profile, click on the one you want to customize your subtitles on. And you will get this drop-down menu. Find Subtitle Appearance option. On its right side, select Change. Here you can change your font style. And next to it, you can change its color. Up here, you will see the example of how it's going to look when you change any of these settings. You have three different text sizes: small, medium, and large. So, select the one that suits you the best. Here you can choose subtitle shadow if you feel that you need it. You can also change shadow colors right here. You can also put background color and window if you need it. When you are all done and happy with your settings, to apply them, click on Save. And from now on, your subtitles will appear just like you set them here. You can always come back and change any of these settings if you want to, or you can click on Reset them to default to revert them like they were at the beginning. And now you're all done with your subtitle customization. Enjoy watching your favorite shows on Netflix with your new settings. And with this, we came to the end of this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you find it useful. If you want to buy me an ice cream, hit thanks button. If you haven't already, subscribe with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.